Yo, what's up everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to be showing you some super rare secret chests, along with new loadout changes, Neymar Juniors in the game, secret vaults, and much more. So stay tuned to find out all the brand new things in Season 6 Fortnite. So the first thing that I'm going to talk about is the brand new map location changes, which there's been a bunch of them. The most common ones are the Spire, Bony Burbs, Colossal Crops, and much more, along with these random little, it seems like tower type things. Around the map, it's from Weeping Woods, the corner of Pleasant Park. There's a lot of places that have these. But actually, if you go to the top of it, you can actually bounce off of it like a bouncer. So before I get into number two, make sure you subscribe with the bell. And also, make sure you hit the like button so you never miss an upload. If you subscribe with the bell, you will never miss an upload. So on to the next thing, which is actually the secret vault. There's a challenge to get over here. I'm going to mark it exactly where it's at. It's over here by Caddy Corner. It's a secret vault that not many people know about, and is actually pretty cool because inside of it's kind of like a rift thing. I didn't show it in this video, but it's actually really cool because the secret vault could have something to do with the storyline later on in the season. So for number three, Neymar Jr. is coming to the game. It's actually the secret skin for the season. There's a bunch of different stuff that come along with it, and they all unlock in 41 days. There's two pages worth of stuff, which is going to include, I think, a glider, a pickaxe, a loading screen, I think, actually three loading screen, a lot more stuff that I just can't think of right now, but there's a whole entire set that's going to be in there. So I don't really know if it's going to be just Neymar Jr. or if it's going to be other skins involved with it. It looks like it's going to be just Neymar Jr., like a solo skin, but it could be a lot more, like it could be Neymar Jr. himself, but then on a bunch of different teams along with Brazil, because I don't just see it being only one team or only one player coming out of both. Because on all the other soccer skins, there was a bunch of different variants of it, and it was in every single different team. So we'll see what happens with that. On to the next thing. So the next thing that I want to talk about are these very rare, super rare chests that come in different variants. I'm going to show a clip of where I found mines, but obviously it didn't spawn in this match. But there's a lot more locations where these super rare chests could spawn. It's looking like in this picture there's only three of them, but there's probably going to be more of it. So look out for that later on in the season, as these are probably going to be gaining more momentum towards the end of the season, like on which locations are going to be there. And if honestly, this wouldn't be a that bad of a spot if you're in competitive. This would not be that bad of a spot to land that if you found a super rare chest and then a bunch of other chests, like in a house, and you have a bunch of other stuff to loot there, get mats. This would not be a bad location to go to. Personally, for me though, I found it in Pleasant Park. So on to the next thing that I have actually found in this new season. So the next thing that I'm talking about is going to be mythical weapons and accessories. So as you can see here, I found the mythical shotgun, where you have to go to the Spire to find it. It's just a shotgun. It's really just a shotgun. It's the primal shotgun, the mythic version of it, which the green version and blue version are already very powerful. So the next mythical item that is in this season are actually boots. You actually have to go to the top of Pleasant Park's tower thing, and you need to find the boss. I found her right here. And you need to grab, she's not going to have the mythical herself. She's going to have something that leads you to the mythical. So what you need is to kill her. You can probably find her at different locations as well, but you need to grab this thing that she drops, as you can see. And then you need to travel all the way to the main part of the map, the brand new Spire. You need to pick it up and you need to bring it there. And then once you get it there, you need to bring it there, and then you need to put it in this little thing over here, and then out of it drops out the boots. And then I have some gameplay of the boots, so here you go. Then you're gonna see the boots, and it's gonna be pretty cool. So the next thing that I'm going to be talking about is a brand new loadout switch. They basically took out a bunch of guns, which I'm going to get into next, all the unvaulted and vaulted guns. They didn't really bring back anything. In a sense, they kind of did. They kind of just like switched the whole entire loadout. There's primal, there's makeshift guns where you can craft, which I'm also going to get into next. It's interesting that they made this whole entire shift to different stuff like this. So onto crafting now. Which you can see right here, I craft a primal AR, or a regular AR, with some metal. So you need to go and mine cars, and then you can get some metal parts that you could then make a brand new gun, which is basically where you craft it, you bring a hammer out, and you start smashing it. So, yep. On to the next thing, which is unvaulted and vaulted weapons in this update. So in this update, there's a lot of vaulted weapons, not that many unvaulted weapons, as there's only the pump, all variants of it, and the revolver, all variants of it, coming back. But a lot of stuff got vaulted, which was including the common assault rifle, the lever action rifle, which no one really cared about, I don't think. The bolt action sniper rifle, which actually took out all the snipers in the game, which replaced it with bows. Heavy assault rifle, all pistol, all suppressed SMG, all charge shotgun, all dragon's breath shotgun, gone. Tactical shotgun, all gone. And lever action shotgun, all gone. Which replaced with the primal shotgun, and then the makeshift shotgun, along with the pump shotgun. So, pretty cool stuff. On to the next one. Okay, so the last and final thing that is in this update, which actually came along with crafting in the new feature section, were animals. Which there's frogs, which you can get stink sacks from to make stink bombs, bows. You can get wolves, you can find chickens, you can also find boars, which I did here. I landed at Colossal Crops, and it's very easy to find them there. But you can get meat and animal bones from most of them, which you can get crafting for. Tameable wolves, those are things, and chickens you can use as gladiator deploys. Kind of, you can just jump up and it'll basically be gladiator deploy. No fall damage taken. So yeah, if you enjoyed this informational video about all these new things that came in Season 6 Fortnite, let me know if you want to see that actually in the brand new Season Day next time, because I thought of this idea like literally 6 p.m. last night. I started making it right now, and probably going to be up by tomorrow. I also did an R6 video, make sure to check that out as well. Hit the like button, subscribe to the post notifications, and I will see you all in the next video. Peace.